Hello, I'm Francesca with Dance One Redondo, where we have the privilege of training the dancers from Redondo Ballet. I have two beautiful dancers with me here today. This is Isabella and we have Melanie. So they have volunteered to help demonstrate some steps for you. So on our channel, we have already tackled pliés and how to stand and a basic port de bras and tangi. So now we're going to move on to battement glissé. In America, most studios call these dégagés, but we call them battement glissé. So it's the same step, just a different name. We're going to start with our feet. Melanie, hello Melanie. She's going to work in third, and Miss Isabella is going to be working in fifth. Yeah? So we're going to do a battement tendu. Arms will come through en avant to the bar. Now, a battement glissé is just a tendu that has so much energy, it's gonna leave the floor by a little tiny bit, maybe an inch. So, Durban to the front, we're gonna use those feet and that leg is gonna escape. And we're gonna come back through that tendu, our foot will collapse back into the floor. And collapse is a really nasty word, isn't it? Collapse sounds like we're just in a big old pile at the bottom. We're not. Collapse just means, if you can zoom in on Miss Isabella's feet, can you tendu Durban, Isabella? Do you see that nice use of her toes? And then as she goes through to her fermé, her toes relax into the floor. And so what that is doing is that is actually strengthening as well as warming up the feet. So super important to do. Let's do that to a la seconde, showing our tendu through our demi point to our full point, leaves the floor, back through our tendu, through our demi point, and we're gonna fermé derrière because we're gonna go en croix. Now we're gonna go to derrière, so our toe will lead. We're gonna push through our toe, through that nice demi point, nice energy, and then back to our terre, and that foot comes back through. Couple things that we're going to be aware of. Let's place our feet in Durban. Thank you. And as we tendu, or do a battement glissé, let's call it the proper term, battement glissé, our tendency, because we're going to go to the front, is to lead with our toe. Isabella, can you show what would happen if you led with your toe to Durban? Do you see how that leg is now turned in? Ah, and now at the front, she's gonna have to make an awkward adjustment to make that turned out. So if she closes back, good, and she leads this time with her heel, and when we say, deliver your heel to the audience, do you see how that leg is beautifully turned out from the very beginning? And the same thing as she closes, she's going to try and feel as though her toe is going to reach first. Beautiful. And now let's do the same demonstration to derrière. So change our feet to derrière. Great. And so the same thing, if Isabella were going to, because we're going to go to the back, we think, oh, we're going to the back, and our heel leads. Ah, look at that. So we're gonna have to do the opposite. Going to derrière, her toe will lead first. And then look at that beautifully presented leg, right into that lovely battement glissé, back to our terre, and here we're gonna reverse it. So now her toe, there you go, good. So we're gonna pull that heel forward when we're coming from derrière. Lots to think about, yeah? Let's do a quick battement glissé exercise. So let's fermé with our working foot Durban. And we're going to do four battement glissé Durban, three battement glissé to a la seconde with a pause on the fourth count, and four battement glissé derrière, three to a la seconde and a pause on the fourth count. Yes? Let's relax our arms back down to Brava. Thank you, dancers. Melanie, hello Melanie. She will be doing it with her arm in a la seconde as a more elementary dancer would do. Yeah, because then that's one less thing to think about. And Miss Isabella, hello Isabella, she will be doing a grand port de bras. Yeah, and that would be something that you would add on. As you feel more confident with the exercise, you would add on your port de bras. Here we go. Arms through one of them and prepare. Battement glissé Durban, one and a two and a three and a four. A la seconde and one and a two and a three and a hold. Two derrière, one. And two, and three, and four. Back to a la seconde, and two, and three, and a hold. Good. We're gonna pull those pelvises nice and square. Fabulous. Thank you very much, dancers.